everybody. This is Malmatic here for here to review all the arcade games of Africa Arcade and Madagascar 2 Escape to Africa. As you can see, there are 10 minigames, huh? Well, in that case, we will review one by one of them, starting with Minigolf.
Finally, you are here, and you are very naughty to have made me wait so long, but I forgive you. Why did I want them here, Maurice?
To show them the new mini golf course, sir.
Of course, the new mini golf course that I designed. Will won't design it, but I let him live, so I'm comfortable taking full credit. First, the player must hit the ball into each of the 9 holes with as few swings as possible. And be sure to watch out for naps and diapers.
Sir, are you sure it says look out for naps and diapers?
Traps and detours. Moore's handwriting stinks. Well, very much like Moore. You can buy additional holes for a small sum of Lima loot in the duty-free shop.
Okay. The player begins each hole by choosing the direction they want to hit the ball, left or right, and the arrow goes round and round. You can raise and lower the pitch of your swing to hit the ball over any obstacle.
When you are satisfied with your setting up of the angles, press the action button to bring up the swing meter. Then, take a hearty swing and send that ball to Baltimore, the Baltic Niagara Falls, I don't know, wherever balls go. Don't forget that you can play this game against your friends. After all, there's no better feeling than beating the fans of those closest to you.
Okay, so, let's pick a golfer.
Bogey is not a good thing to get, so blow your nose and swing again.
Oh, that was... that was quite tricky.
Double bogey. Here, twice is not so nice.
Well, that looks kind of funny.
not a good thing to get, so blow your nose and swing again.
Well, everybody, this has been part one of Madagascar 2 Minigames. If you're all excited for more, then don't forget to subscribe. Oh, it's supposed to feel-